I'm leading the assault! Charge! Rip.
Of their humiliating defeat at Caporetto, the Italian army launched a huge assault to win back the land they had lost from the now well-prepared Austro-Hungarians. This would be the ultimate test for both of these courageous armies.
Non dimenticheremo mai l'indelebile vergogna causata al paese dalla disfatta di Caporetto. Oggi possiamo lenire quel dolore, riconquistando le terre cadute sotto il giogo degli invasori asburgici. Prega per me, mamma. Prega per il Regno d'Italia.
Alright guys, it's Lumar321 here with another video. Today, I just want to say a huge, huge thank you. And I probably say this too much, because I've always been told to say thank you too much. But we literally, yesterday, got 100 subs. Well, we didn't get 100 subs, but we got 200 subs. Which was honestly just amazing. I wanted it before Christmas, so to have it like 2.5 months before Christmas is just insane. And I've talked about this before, but the target from 9 months, I set myself 3 months ago, was 150 subs. Basically, 9 months to get 45, we're actually at 105 subs now. So I think getting the 45 subs in 2.5 months is easily manageable. But basically, I just wanted to make this video because I did plan to do a campaign video on Battleship 1, but that just got messed up, the recording of it. Oh, long story. But basically, this is my second ever game on Battlefield. Well, first real game, because I played a bit before, but only for like 5 minutes or something. So if you look, I think it's rank 3 I am or something. But this video is actually quite funny because I didn't realise I was recording. Well, I meant to record, but not my voice as well. So there's quite a few funny moments that I'm talking that I didn't know I was recording. And I thought, I'll just keep them in because, oh, why not? I'm probably going to embarrass myself with them, but it might be funny to watch. So that's why there's some random name calling and random talking in it. So sorry about that if you don't like that. That's what I really wanted to say. And if you want more Battlefield 1, I'm really planning to do more Battlefield 1. Please like, comment, subscribe if you're new. But I did promise in a video 2 videos ago, I think, that I was going to do a face reveal for 100 subs. And I'm not backing out of that, but it will be delayed by a couple of weeks. Basically, the thing is, I get home from school quite late, and it's already pretty much dark by the time I get in. So I wouldn't be able to do the face reveal the way I want to do it, when it's dark. So that's why I'm waiting till a weekend, and I'm away all this weekend. So it'll have to be another couple of weeks, but I promise you guys, it is going to come. What was the other thing? Oh, I can't remember what I was going to say, to be honest. But, yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. The face reveal is coming, so don't worry, I will stick by my word. But I've been wanting to play this game for a long time, so hopefully you guys enjoy it. There's quite a few fails in this, whether it's through speaking or just me being bad at the game. But there's quite a few epic bits in it as well. I think it got 2 or 3 collapses as well, so that's quite cool. So without further ado, hope you enjoy this video. I'll see you later and goodbye. Thank you.
Ho bisogno di altri proiettili!
Come and the Empire will fall.
you're being reinforced with an airship. The sector. duplicate is available near your location. Remain.
That guy, he's just turned into metal or something. Oh well.